Day 9, the Holy Spirit lives in you. Before the Passover festival, Jesus knew that his time was up. In a few short hours, he would leave the world and go to his Father. And there was no question about his love for the men he was sharing his last meal with. But the next day, he would prove his love for the whole world. For those closest to Jesus, the words of his pending departure caused confusion and concern. As part of his farewell discourse, Jesus offered them words of comfort. "And I will ask the Father, and he will give you another advocate to help you and be with you forever, the Spirit of Truth. The world cannot accept him because it neither sees him nor knows him, but you know him, for he lives with you and will be in you." John 14, verses 16 and 17. Help was on the way, an advocate, a counselor, the Spirit of Truth. The prepositions Christ used are revealing. This Spirit had been with them. Soon he would be in them. This is no small distinction, not for them and not for us. And the Holy Spirit of God is not just around us, not just among us, but he is in us. And if you've opened the door of your life to Christ, he is in you. The movement of the farewell discourse is profound. From with us to in us. Of all the famous last words ever spoken, are these not the most important we will hear? Jesus' final words telling us who we are because of who is in us. Holy Spirit, let me never get over the wonder and awe of who I am in Christ and who you are in me. Give me the peace to ponder this and the passion to envision it, the faith to live out the truth that you indwell me. Amen.